Black Red Light Nation. I'm here at Maple Donuts. And with me is...
Mr. Moo.
So, what are we going to be doing today?
Going to Dorney Park. First park of the season.
Mid-July, which still it feels like it should be early spring.
Reverend.
It feels like quarantine's like...
The days are all weird now.
Yeah.
They're all mixing. Still mixing together.
And pollen season's still hot.
Oh, yeah.
So, we're gonna go in Maple D's here and get some good grub real quick and then heading on out. So, Red Light Nation, I got my donuts here. It's a half a dozen of Boston cream. That's one of my favorite type of donuts. Waiting for the... Master Moo come back. He's getting a dozen. So still here. Maple Donuts, it's up here in PA. Good fun place to stop on our way to Dorney Park. We always do. So, catch you guys at the park. Can you guys feel that? Can you see it? Dorney Park. We are here in the parking lot, driving up to the parking lot.
Well, dreams do come through.
He's been dreaming to come to a park all season long. And this is the first park we're going to.
Reverend. The Plat Plat?
Yeah.
Oh, VIP, I can just go.
Hello? Hi, do you have base pass and reservations for today?
Yes. Great. Thank you, sir. How's it going?
And like you heard him say, face mask and reservations. And that's apparently we have to do. So we made reservations for 11:30. Or try to say he did. Because he couldn't get the same reservations as me at 11 o'clock, which is weird.
Yeah. And like randomly, it was like over almost 200 left. And also I was like, whoop.
Yeah. And when I made mine, it was over 500.
That's crazy.
Yeah. So, we're going to go wait in our car till 11:30, like it says. And then we're going to head up and get our stupid temperature check.
They have a new system, a thermal.
Yeah, which I don't get is, what if someone's like burning up from the heat? Wouldn't that read as a fever too?
Science. I
guess we'll figure out when we go in. So, catch you guys soon. Hey, we just made it through the entrance right there.
So, yeah.
Weird scanning process.
Yeah, just walk in.
Yeah. They didn't even bother checking our bags unless they're going to check it inside, but we don't know yet.
Yeah.
Kind of weird. So.
It's okay. I mean, we got one for guns and knives.
he must have. Mine's all camera gear. And my hoodie, just in case it rains.
Yeah. The clouds are a little gray right now, but we'll see what happens. Still early.
Catch you guys hopefully on the inside as we wait for 11:30. He has to wait over there for 3 more minutes. It's a since I had the 11 o'clock time slot, I was able to get that earlier. So I have to wait now. Just 3 minutes, 2 minutes. So catch you guys soon. Three thousand years later. How's it feel? Finally.
I made it. Yeah, I had to wait those extra few minutes. It's not fair.
Yeah. That's why it's paid to register ahead of time.
I'm sorry, randomly took it off.
Yeah, it was weird. So now, now we're gonna head to
food.
Yeah, food. Knock out our first stop. We are now here at the Chicken Shack. We're gonna go check it out for our first meal of the night, day.
Yeah.
So, one of our favorite stops here. So.
Get mine this time and we'll get a different park. But, chow time.
Yep. And just to fill my crew in, I got the shrimp and chicken. No, the season pass cup. He got the same thing I did. So we're gonna go and chow down and get some best food in us the first round. And the first ride today is Hydra. Try to get on this one today. Let's go. We just got off the Hydra, which we're going underneath right now. Oh man, what a rush! I was able to get on it. Awesome. Now we're gonna go check out our picture at the Hydra gift shop. And then we're gonna show you the next ride. Steel Force up next. So it's. Wow. Feels like this old ground to this year. But. Haven't been on this since last year, like I said. Almost a year ago, almost. But looks like no one's in line. As I was saying earlier, they have these social distancing markers everywhere in this park now. Whew. Huh? Out of breath. I didn't cut. You turned the wrong way.
No.
You went the wrong way.
I'm always right.
Probably. We'll catch you guys after the ride. We just got off the ride here. Good ride. Still have to wear the mask throughout the entire ride. Our opinion, stupid, but please don't hold that against me. Opinions are opinions. We can still have them. There's Master Moo. So, how was that ride?
Pretty good. Good air time in the end?
Yeah.
I love it when you go and go up and go down. Mm-hmm. Your body raises for a bit. Nice. For real.
Yeah. So we don't know what our next ride is going to be yet, but it's a good ride, like I said earlier, and catch you soon.
Well, I'd like to apologize. My phone doesn't have that much space to edit, so I'm going to have to split this off into a couple of parters. I'm sorry now. So it'll be about 10 minutes apiece. So if you like this first part, please smack that like icon. Please subscribe to see next bit of these vlogs. And I'll see you all around the realm.